I found this scenery in the Caucasian Mountains in Georgia, and it was I was hiking there, and I really liked the atmosphere of the light sunlight coming in and the shadow forming and the mixture between the vertical and horizontal stripes that appeared. So that was the moment I wanted to catch it and bring it back to my studio to paint.